Now, State Route 185 in central Illinois is closed because of this, a giant sinkhole. This is between Hillsboro and Coffeen, just east of Litchfield. IDOT says the sinkhole is getting bigger and the area is not safe to travel. An expert's going to check it out, and then IDOT will decide whether the road can reopen. Coming